so much energy, and all the songs you guys played were so beautiful. They were just so much fun. What did you think, Taylor?
It was really cool.
Very good.
It's really good.
How do you feel playing tonight?
I feel really good about it. I thought we played really well as an ensemble.
Very good.
Yes.
Thank you.
Grandson. I think he did fabulous.
Hey, Dean, how long have you been playing the alto?
Just like a couple months. Yeah.
Pretty good for that was a nice
So
who's with you today?
I have nothing. Grandfather, grandmother, grandfather, grandmother, mom, dad.
How did he do?
He did wonderful. It was good to see him pick up a new instrument. Glad that Darrin gave him that opportunity, and we're absolutely amazed. Packed house tonight. As crowded as it's ever been. We need a bigger place here.
Yeah. That means you're good.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you.
Okay. What? I'm totally confused.
How did you do tonight?
Huh?
Who came to see you tonight?
My grandmother.
Where is she?
Introduce her.
Right next there.
How did she do?
Oh, I thought she was superb. And she was also with a lot of much older kids, so it was very exciting for me to see her. This very professional group.
Very good.
Yeah.
Who else is here?
This is mother of the
performance.
I thought it was phenomenal. I loved it.
Who'd you come to see?
My daughter Zoe Adler. She was the tiniest.
Yes, she was. Who else came with you?
Well, my daughter, Tasha, and the cousins, and the aunt, and the uncle, and a grandniece, a whole group of people.
Grandniece,
yeah. She's my grandniece. The little baby, a little baby who got excited and went, yay! And,
very good.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
So what are we doing here? You're taking a picture of...
You're taking a picture of Zach the Brave.
Yes. So who came to see you tonight?
My grandparents. They came from New Mexico.
How do you do?
How are you?
Very good. And how was the performance tonight?
Sir?
How was the performance tonight?
Oh, I loved it. He's great.
Who's your favorite?
Of course. He's been doing better every year. Yeah. So we're very proud of him.
Thank you. He's a good young man.
Yeah.
Oh, she was great. The performances are beautiful. And I loved it.
Where is she? Let's go find her.
Okay.
Explain to her what she did.
No.
Well, you're on now. Let's say, how are you doing? We want you to look good.
Yeah. Everyone.
Just say hi.
Everyone's performance. Everyone's performance was beautiful, especially Yuki's. You know?
Okay, yeah. Okay, good night.
Well, thank you.
All right.
She is very shy.
Yeah.
Listen to this wonderful performance. They were fantastic.
And who was your favorite?
Of course, my daughter. No, they were all great. They did a good job tonight. I love listening to it. I look forward to it every time.
Oh, I came to see my son, Brian. Brian played
Where
tonight.
Is he bringing him over here?
Yeah, Brian, here's Brian Baker.
Hey.
There you go.
So what did you think of the concert, young man?
It was good.
It's good.
Good. Success.
All right. I thought it was really enjoyable.
Yeah.
The whole program and this young man here.
So who's your name?
This young man right here. Alvin Hayes.
There you go. Maestro.
I am so ecstatic, you know, it's just fantastic. You know, you play another style of music all the time, and you get an opportunity to play gospel, it's beautiful, man. I can't complain. And then to come out and see some my frat brothers, it's beautiful, man.
We're going to see more of you.
Yeah.
Okay. So he was good.
Oh, excellent, excellent. And the harmony and the coordination between people from different walks of life coming to one view, it was beautiful. and inspiring flute, especially with one style of instrument to develop that kind of richness and quality.
It's okay. Very nice. I like it. My favorite song, Merry Christmas. My favorite is my daughter. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for everything.